The first ever international wheelchair cricket tournament on Friday was organized in Kathmandu. Different countries including India, Bangladesh and the host country Nepal are participating in the T20 series. Excited fans and cricket enthusiasts were seen gathered outside the Tribhuvan University. The energetic level shown by the differently able players showcased the willpower and potential and their capabilities.
It's good. There should be more competition like this. That will unite our Asian and SAR countries. So, and it is very good for differently able in all over countries, not only in India, Bangladesh, Nepal and Pakistan also is there. So it will good for us.
The first of its kind tournament has been supported by the Sushi Koirala Memorial Foundation and technical assistance from the Kathmandu Cricket Training Center. Apart from this, the chance to cater their abilities, players also took the event as a pride to represent the nation with much more glory.
Moment garda euta swasthya lai ramro huncha tei mathi pani euta rashtra ko lagi nai tan mahatwa pura nai hola bhanne aaja samma na jastai cricket wheelchair basketball jasta swimming haru dekhi lera harek khel haru lai hamile agadi nai lagini rakheka chhau ra lagne pani chhau.
Such tournament will tend to increase the nation's varieties of sports.